There have been many changes throughout the history of the driver, but five milestones stand out that have changed golf forever. Long noses were usually made of beechwood and were the go-to club for kings and the aristocracy. They were long and oddly shaped like a hockey stick, making golfers look like Happy Gilmore. Just as the industrial age spawned change, golf embraced improvement. In the late 1800s, golfers predominantly switched to persimmon. Persimmon was so successful, it became the standard wood for almost a century because of its durability and great balance for better distance.
See, fellows, the scientific principle of a spring is to absorb energy and then to release it. That's all there is to it.
Over a century passed before we saw the metal wood driver make its way into competitive golf in the form of the TaylorMade's original cast stainless steel driver. But it wasn't until Lee Trevino's victory at the 1984 PGA Championship that a metal wood was used to win one of golf's major championships. Everything in American culture was getting bigger in the early 90s, and that includes Callaway's Big Bertha. Named after a World War I howitzer, the Big Bertha launched into popularity with its giant stainless steel head, which was 25% bigger than the current drivers at the time. The new millennium came, and it was all about personalization and technology that would change our world. The DVR, the iPod, and the adjustable driver. Led by TaylorMade's R7 Quad, adjustable drivers have improved over the years, maturing from tens to hundreds to thousands of combinations in one head. Throughout the history of the driver, we have seen innovation that is a reflection of fine culture, always making life, and hopefully golf, a little easier.